Osiris sends you through a trash compactor. If you were Cabal, I would lift you into the stars.
You've never sounded more like your father.
Too many losses for vanity, petulance. First Kallus, then Gaul.
But not you.
Don't insult me. I've grown wise from watching monuments topple. No mercy for false gods.
Harvested the scorn for their experiments.
This hangar took in ships from all over Seoul. The Leviathan could be lurking at any of those coordinates.
Thank you.
Your missing guardian was working with my father.
So it would appear.
If his ghost were recovered, would its memories be accessible?
That remains to be seen.
Away. I saw it.
What do you hear, Empress?
Mistakes. Thrown on the pyre of my past. You heard something different?
The ignorance of my youth. The pain of change. Unproven faith wilted by logic.
Oh. Thank you.
says, I, Omson, scribe of Glycon, rejoice. The Scorn are one, rejoice. They bear the weight of the crown elegantly, rejoice. They whisper anticipations, rejoice. Our Emperor hears the voice of salvation, rejoice.
Sycophants, all of them, enabling his madness. What is that thing?
Our lost guardian.
Can your ghosts undo that?
Not so far as I'm aware.
Then why are you searching for it?
Answers? Same as you, Empress.
If there is nothing else, I must analyze the Glycon's archives. My cruiser will monitor the situation here.
The path to the ghosts still eludes us. Until we return then.
Transmitting.
I didn't think it was true. All that talk about the darkness. But it saw him. Something in here stared right back into Kallus' hungry eyes. Then Aldrin's rotted tyke started shrieking, and I knew. I knew I shouldn't have come here.